thing. I am going to talk about a story. The Bible title is Into the Clouds, Jesus went to the heaven. Oh, you have to up down it. Okay. Yes, I have up down it because in my room there is no Wi-Fi. So I have gone to the living room and updated and came back. It was time for Jesus to go to heaven. He led his disciples to the top of a mountain near Jerusalem. "Here's one thing I wanted you to do," he said. Wait in Jerusalem until you reach the promised Holy Spirit, then tell everyone about me. Go from Jerusalem and Judea to Samaria and then to the rest of the world. Jesus is telling to... There's a diamond. You find the Bible gem. David defeats Goliath. Oh, I have done this all. Make my many disciples, baptize them in the name of the Father, Son, so the Holy Spirit. Teach them everything you have learned from me. I will also be with you. He's going to go to the heaven and he's saying, teach everyone about me. I will be with you. Then a question. Before he went to heaven, Jesus told his disciples about the promised Holy Spirit. Yes, the Holy Spirit is heaven, I think. When he had said this, Jesus rose into the sky. Up he went until he disappeared into a cloud. His disciples watched him. They shoot their starting into the sky. I think they're all surprised. Question: did Jesus say He will always be with us? Yes. Two men dressed in white appeared. Jesus has gone to heaven. They explained he will come back in the same way. So the disciples obeyed Jesus and went to Jerusalem. Peter is very, he was very scared, so he was jumped into somebody's head. There's Diamond. You find the Bible again. Peace! After Jesus was gone, he came to the disciples, where did he go? To the sky. Sorry, I have taken bus. Question. One day, Jesus will come back in the same way he left. True. Okay, I will draw the cloud. I think today it will be a little bit easy. Then I'll draw something. Into the cloud. Oops. Into the clouds. This is your son. job. Yes, I have to do some activities too because I didn't do it for a long time. Start over. There is some sunlight. I love some sunlight. There's another one. They're very beautiful. They have taken a picture. They're amazing. This person will be here. Yes. Today I have read the Bible story. It was fun. Then bye.